Square Garden, January 12th.
Which is fighter such as Arturo Gatti. Pecker him when he can.
Rodriguez. You'll find out about. Just wait.
The exchanges when God.
Not really good for him.
And it's swelling already, and to land the lead right.
To this slick, experienced veteran.
He's on this guy.
And as Cutman Joe's. On Rodriguez.
Yeah, he does, but when he doesn't move his head, Rodriguez seems to still be able to catch him.
Unless he can do something dramatic, guys.
Cross, right under the shoulder blade. Rapidity, I don't know. Cutman Joe Sousa with a big job coming up. Gatti goes down on a short left hook inside. On the verge of superstardom, Arturo Gatti is in serious trouble in round two against slick European veteran Wilson Rodriguez. Gatti trying to come back. Vicious left hook to the body. Again for Rodriguez. Gatti landed a right cross close. Rodriguez's right hip.
Oh, both fighters were hurt then.
Here's the knockdown. A right hand followed by a left. Gotta do it.
Hard right hand over the top by Gatti as he comes out swinging for the knockout. It's gonna take some drama to rescue Arturo Gatti in December.
That's one thing you have to always worry about in a young.
He's showing his will. He's getting that left hook. Going to be able to see for too much longer if he can see it all now. Solid left hook. Again, the left hook lands after a counter right. A canting Gatti guy to knockout. You saw the straight right land flush for Gatti. Rodriguez targeting the eye.
For that now. Oh, to his hips to slow him down too.
He's remembered. Wilson Rodriguez.
God is taking some punishing blows.
What is keeping these guys up?
I can't tell you. Oh, that hurt very bad.
He's wobbling now.
Yes, he's seriously
hurt. Rodriguez is about to put him out of there with accumulated punishment.
He's
got
him
fighting back with the left hook. And Gatti finishes the round by pulling it out from nowhere. Has seemed on the verge of calling a halt going.
That was some more good.
Larry, 3-1, 39. But trouble from the get-go. Took right across the point. Both fighters landed more than 60% of their blows in round four.
Oh, there's a shot.
A contact here. Rodriguez goes down from a body shot. Here comes Gatti.
Can you believe this kid?
He got away with another low blow. He takes a hard one on the chin. And another. You see the blood trickling from hero tonight in Gatti's corner. Al Gavin did it for Junior Jones in the earlier bout. Referee Wayne Kelly was behind Rodriguez.
Gatti hits Rodriguez in the face. It seems like it had
straight
got that hurt Rodriguez.